talo falava malo soi fo maua malo ngo tu polo pitaya ati o te sau mai nu o fanga malo i Savai ma solo solo i polo and I'm a final year medical student. My current plan is that I'd like to sort of pair a career in public health and in GP work. I've always had a goal of trying to help Māori and Pacific people, especially in Aotearoa. And I started off doing some research work that I hoped was benefiting the community, but I thought that there was more that I could probably do. Speaking Samoan is a useful skill to have, specifically with the older Samoan patients that I see. So when I see these patients, I just see me really, and I see my family, so it's easy for me. And I can connect to them on different levels. You're in a privileged position because you get to go into people's lives every day and they tell you their biggest secrets and you see them at their most vulnerable and you have to treat it with, you know, such respect, and it's a real sort of sacred area. I think the biggest challenge would be structural things that are difficult to change. So this is why I'd like to go into public health medicine as well, so that I could, you know, have a voice, because I do feel those are the things that make the biggest difference to the health determinants of Pacific people as well as most marginalised people. I begin my first job as a junior doctor at Middlemore Hospital. So I'm looking forward to being around lots more Pacific people and Māori people, and hopefully using my skill set to be of use to them and to serve them.